Why?
Basically, and I will tell you this, this game right now has way too many builds in it and not enough, you know, slips and trips and electricities and things like that. And so we're going to have to come up with a better ratio as far as those things go. But, so at a certain point, he might have, say, two electricities, and he could use that help and say, does anybody have another electricity? And then that way he could increase his up to 30. See what I'm saying? All right, where are we at? Oh, I hit him. That's right. You hit your points.
Change your location.
Yeah, change your location and your points.
I had the last one.
Oh, that's right. That's right. There you go. Chapel.
I'm saying, I want you to die.
Okay, guys, I want to say sorry, we had a technical issue where the cam went down for a minute. So that's where I just did the restart. You guys saw where it started back from again. We're still playing Slasher. This will be cut into YouTube in one session.
Yeah.
We just talked about
a few rule changes and stuff anyway, so we're good.
Oh, yeah. And that was my bad, guys. I want to apologize about that.
Oh, yeah. Stuff happens.
This is a lot better.
Yeah, that's not bad. Yeah, it's good. There's not much lag either, really.
No. And like I said, if I had that tall one, I think it would be good.
Yeah.
I'll bring it.
I tell you what I ended up doing is I just ended up getting some like camera tripods because they got so high, and I just rubber band a webcam to it or something. You know, I mean it's
well with the new screw ports in the bottom.
Yeah, that's true.
Here.
Yeah.
But I will bring it next time because I've got it and it's with them like my trouble.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm doing creative on that side.
The one and only time that's ever been said. Ooh, I got some hair conditioner. Okay, so we got athletic field, leg dock, and laundry. All right, so I dump these three. And gives me 3, 6, 7, 8, so that's a so I am coming after the lake dock. I want you to stop the fish game. Nice. Yeah. So I'm hitting you for 10. Thank you, 10.
Okay. So I'm going to hit you back. Let's see here. So. Hold on. I'm on 20. Try to kill this guy out, man. I mean, not escape from me.
Yeah.
All right, so.
And that's the cool thing. I know he killed the guy.
Yeah.
So the worst I can do is 15 at this point.
Okay, so.
Statistician at this point.
Uh-huh. Right. Yeah, it's all baseball stats and stuff.
And that is the table soft truth?
That's right.
So it's a total amount plus my bag. Yeah, if you use take reason one is 29 plus. Okay. So I have a little bit of time to prepare for you. So I'm the two by four planks that you're stepping on.
Yeah.
And they're getting messed up. So I'm getting tripping, get hit the back of the head with it.
Uh-huh.
And at that point I was waiting. I had this baseball bat. Duct tape these kebab skewers on there.
Check that build for me. Just make sure that that's
sounds like one hell of a layer.
That sounds like a heck of a bills there. I don't know about that.
So, how are these connected?
Oh, they
have to all be on the one thing.
Yeah, I can't step on planks and hit me in the head, and then you hit me with something. That is.
In that case,
so you can't do two.
Yeah, we're getting into three stooges territory at this point.
Okay. There's developmental reality.
Yeah, no kidding.
Slapping you in the face.
In that case, what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to duct tape all of this together. And
what do you got?
So I've got a baseball bat. So I'm going to duct tape these 2x4s to the sides of it to make it reinforce it. And then I'm going to go ahead and shove these through the duct tape.
No,
like, and reinforce behind them.
What are you shoving through the duct tape now?
The kebab skewers.
Okay, you got all builds? Okay, all right.
If I were you, I would just take out.
Well, no, I need
to
still need the one extra point.
No, because 1, 3, 3. Okay, let's see. So that'd
give me
21.
Yeah, so that'd hit me with 20.
What am I running? 21.
Oh, yeah. Man, you said 21 the first time.
So I'm.
All right. I'm just going to hit you over the head with this.
Yeah, I'm down to 15.
I'm holding on to my.
So since I'm down to 15. If I can attack him, I can get the points back.
Oh, no.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly.
All right,
so,
okay.
All right. Did you change your location? You didn't, did you?
No.
Okay. Well, I don't have a way to do it right this minute.
So what are you at, actually, right now?
No,
I mean
5 points.
You're at
five. But see, I want to go after that because that will allow me to regenerate his points.
The 5 points.
Yeah.
You're at 15.
Because I'm only at 15.
And you got a 30 and a 25 sitting against you.
Yeah. So I need some points.
This is the long game of good WoW. But I can see where it can instantly be short.
Yeah, last time
he got two people dead right off the bat.
Yeah. Yeah, there's definitely changes. All right, where we at?
That's 8.2.
Okay. I think we'll have 9, so we're going to be good.
Oh, yeah.
Once I kill Casey, it's on.
No, I'm at the boathouse.
Okay, so we got boathouse, athletic field, and laundry. All right, it's on to you.
Yeah.
Oh, I see, because you got to
change my location.
Get out of here, I got this lap jacket.
Wait, what if you hold? Oh, that would be an one item. That's an item.
You can't ask for that skate park. Alright, you good?
Developmental story here.
Oh, yeah.
Even though you're trying to work also and explain the character, you're also explaining what is going on. Like, you can see the imagery of holy crap.
Yeah. You can see it happen to you.
Oh, yeah.
That's a holy crap moment if you didn't catch it.
I've been trying, yeah.
So I'm blocking your arm to escape.
Why?
Give somebody a chance.
I don't like
2x4s. Duct tape. How much damage are you?
Well, I'm at 50. You've got a top of 20. So, I mean, you could kill me right now.
That's 15.
Okay, so you got me for 15?
Yeah. Why that you're saying that? I'm starting to think.
Well, there's not any half damage cards.
That's right.
All there is it's words for him buying.
That's right.
So it doesn't matter. You don't need to play more than that. All right. If he's got something, I'll be hit.
I'm going to go ahead and take the
Okay. So you hit me for how much?
Explain that in development. How about that?
Over the 2x4s.
Yes.
Get the rake. Get in between. Just duct tape that puppy together. Boom.
He just got a big old handle.
Yeah. Why didn't you just put it at like the end of it? That's what I was
saying. It works.
Okay, so that would kill me. However, I'm going to go ahead and call upon the spirit of the woods and regenerate that.
You're at 15.
So I'm still at 15.
You took 4 damage, right?
Yeah, change your location or people at the table will literally kill you. I said if you don't change your location, people at the table will literally kill you.
He needs to shift.
Get out of there! Oh. Let me stay where I'm at.
It's very confident that 15 points back. I like that.
I knew you were gonna.
Well, I shouldn't have. I did have a tail there. I shouldn't have given that up.
Now, what would be cool is the person with 5 right now ends this in any way or form.
Yeah.
We've had that. It can happen.
Yeah.
That would be the excitement nail grabber.
We literally have to drag them out of there. All right, you're good. I'm dumping these 3.
I realized my mistake. I don't need to be here.
Well, here's the terrible thing. I don't have any way to attack any of you right this minute.
Oh, that is awesome.
How about that?
Okay.
5 points rise again.
Change my location. That way it'll bring me back up to blood up. Because you already hit the home field and then I changed my location. Got a boathouse. So that means I need to go and change my location. Boathouse.
That's right, it's a 50-50 chance that you're going to get boathouse again.
Right. Well, not yet. Not for the first couple
of rounds.
That's right.
Well, I have to kill him first. I'm dragging a dead leg around or something, you know, at 15. I'm just, you know, cut off my arm and dragging a dead leg.
This is where you're coated in blood.
The mask has been knocked off.
This is one of the longest games.
It is. This is literally one of the longest games.
Because then it gives us a chance to explain dynamics.
Absolutely.
And Magic Gathering is a pain in the butt to get a long range. Better to be.
Usually we're done by 8:30.
Done by.
Yeah. So it's about an hour and a half.
It's not a bad play.
Yeah. Right. No, and that's something that's changed over time, too.
I don't think you're going to hit the box.
This is developing more.
All right. Based off the shuffle, I'm not going to hit the box. You made this.
It's fine.
You made it, baby. Come on, Dr. Finkenstein.
I mean, it's whichever.
I wish I had a dead leg card. I'm ripped arm off and hit you with it. Take like 2 points of damage from it, but does extra damage.
Yeah. Well, psychological. That's right.
There you go. I can see people dressing up in this game. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh,
man, apparently it's like
set up for
somebody.
It's a good thing though. All right, so you're good.
I'm gonna change.
Counselor's office and library lab.
You think the camp counselor would get multiplier? Right, you're up.
Yeah. We're talking 80s slasher. Yeah, there's no.
Upstairs! Let's run that way.
It's against the stair behind us as we run full force.
All right. So, Mr. Five.
Hey, Dr. Jones.
Coming after you in the laundry. Oh, you suck. Coming after you in the laundry, putting your head in the steam press.
And I'll do the first aid, so I'm always, God. But I have to move now.
Now you do have to move, yeah. Oh, no.
My turn's coming up.
Well, he's in the boathouse.
Yeah, my turn's coming up. Oh, man. So I'm going to go ahead and grab one more.
Damn boathouse.
It was an honest mistake. I'm hanging out at the library lab.
Lover's Point now.
All right. Now, at any point, are you thinking about adding detriments to certain locations on you for that you would gain from?
We talked about that at one point, but I think with my points starting so high,
not a game.
It would be, yeah, I think you're talking a 3-hour game at that point.
Okay.
You know?
I get it. I'm just curious.
I get you.
So you changed your location.
Yeah. I'm not changing my location. I'm staying here. Make mistakes for me. People die. Almost.
Not yet.
Almost. Okay, and I'm staying where I'm at. I'm staying in the lab. Library. You're going to need it. I mean, you don't even need it now.
Like,
you got 15 health.
I'm just going to go ahead and do it because, you know what, I've had to for a while. So. That is a good thing you just did. Just so.
We got
3, 6, 8.
So who usually?
Constantine.
Off of the most recent.
Honestly, it works its way around.
Yeah.
It really does. So Lover's Point.
Oh no.
For 5. And then he's got a thing.
That's
going to avoid it. Yeah. So
the predictability happened.
Son of a bitch. Hard to kill.
Well, let's see. Game developer understand the rules.
What to say. Over the boy's bone. The problem is, you keep leaving that little trail.
Yeah, probably not little at this point.
Well, that's true. What time are you?
Oh, 8:30.
Oh, 3. All right, good. All right.
I'm done.
Now, guys, normally this is a speedier game, but this.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
This makes it more interesting on its layer, too.
Oh, yeah.
Because look at the sheer.
Well, and again, you would never play cards up.
Exactly.
Yeah. Alright, you good?
Yeah.
So 3, that leaves me with 6. No, 6.
Apparently my character is just getting party this whole time.
Yeah.
Gotta get out.
Okay, so I got an outhouse, a library lab, and a boy's bunk.
Uh-huh.
Yours happens to match up right now.
No.
By the way. No, I'm just saying with the app.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to live the rest of my life. That's not my job.
Okay, so, you know, this is probably a crappy way to do it, but but I'm going to attack any location.
Okay.
I'm going to come down for you with the tire.
No!
That's five, you're done.
And that gains you on the five.
No,
or does he gain you from the car?
He's going to hit him. 9,
I'm
10,
able to go to
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Okay, so I'm able to regenerate 16.
Swapped out down to once.
Nice.
Oh, is that what you did?
So he thought ahead to his death.
Yeah, that's all I can think of the team, man.
That
wow,
is development
awesome.
Right there. Thought ahead to his death.
I took the boat out from the boathouse. You got the dumb view all there. Oh, no. And then this won't be as near as dramatic now, but
okay, so I'm back up to 31.
This won't be near as dramatic, but
yeah, yeah, good, yeah.
I'm dead.
All right.
Wow.
Okay.
What is it?
So he lost all his points tonight. Did
look at that screen.
Yeah.
Now if that's not. Does it normally screen when you do something like that?
We're talking about doing something like that.
That's
probably every time you lose points or something like that. You know,
like
then,
kind of like noise.
No,
that's
not connected at all. I just
you could do. It would be interesting if you could get like, because you could get locals with some good.
This is basically like what 1.3.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
And so he was talking about putting voices in.
Oh yeah,
yeah, we've talked about
this.
This
is literally the second time we've tested.
Yep, that's true.
Then I'm definitely honored getting to see.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It is cool.
All right, go for it. So I'm only counting the first two now, because we've got outhouse and library left. That's what I'm saying. Just leave a trail of crap just laying around camp.
Toss it.
I don't want this axe.
Or another true motor from the slasher.
Just can't keep it clean.
He's like, stop dirty at my campsite. I'm gonna keep my location.
Okay, so you got your location.
I learned my lesson.
Lover's point. Alright,
so,
are you good?
So I get the 20 plus the times one modifier. How's that looking? How's that looking as far as the
difference around here? Exactly.
I got the.
So you add it to like just another card.
Oh, that's what
so
the times one modifier does?
Like three cards, and you get to play a fourth card, so then.
No way to attack you guys. Josh, it's back to you. I have no way to attack.
Oh, okay. Alright, so you said it's going to go to.
Jeez, this is a long time.
21. Okay, so.
Yeah, when he gets to use his modifier too, it goes above the 20.
Yeah.
Awesome. All right. Josh is going to resign to like hold. Yeah. Come on, baby, will. Come on, bring it. Come on, please. Come on. Come on, bro.
Who does it?
Why would you still have a flail? I can attach that using the chain, make it like a flail. I can tape a lot of stuff to this propane tank, use it as a flail.
Why don't you just blow up the damn fire?
Oh, no, because I can't.
She's
not able to.
She can't
do
fire.
She's not able
to.
Oh!
Yeah, God. Yeah, God.
So, Mori, it would make it better to smash the money with it.
Yeah, at that point, like the propane tank can be used for fire or build. That's it.
Mm.
And she only has build. Right. You're good?
Yeah.
He changed location.
He changed. Okay. The nice thing about being in the garage is I can throw you in a wood chipper.
Yeah.
which is the only 15-point card in the deck. I'm also going to inflict double damage, which is 30. So unless you've got a way to get out of that.
That's going to escape.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Greatest.
Right over.
We went right over the chipper. That's it. That's I was waiting for somebody to get in that damn garage.
There's only one favorite spot.
There's only one. Yeah, 2 years.
There's only one what?
Only one 15-point captain. There's only one 15-point card in the whole deck, and that's the wood chipper. So, I mean, if you get thrown in a wood chipper, come on.
Yeah.
It's got to be at least 15 staying. Points. It's got to take a leg off or something.
That's good.
They're staying.
Very.
I'm staying.
Cafetorium Library Lab.
Yeah, wait.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Drumstick.
Best Christmas ever.
Those are from KFC.
Oh, okay. It's a whole different kind of
the best.
Seller.
Yeah, I don't like that curly. It's necessary, but I don't like it.
I can see that after work in the session. Like, somebody's hiding in the bathroom, and they just kind of like look over, and the session's right there, and he's
alright, seller. 10 with the machete.
Oh, man.
So I hit you for 10 with the machete.
Hey, when you attack him, I can help.
Put him down.
Revenge of the
Mall. Put him down.
Knock that jaw and get his revenge.
What are you going to say? Some hat?
No, I mean, as it is right now.
Oh, yeah.
See what I'm saying?
It's not a special. Not a special.
No, it's not a special.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah, this is a crazy long day.
This is.
Yeah, we're getting into Tweaker territory.
We are getting into Tweaker territory. We've got another game called Tweaker.
Uh-huh.
Tweaker's a double deck game, and basically the object of Tweaker is to build your meth lab.
And that's one of our three games.
We're not supporting do meth.
No,
we're just saying.
No. It's just about current topics.
We said math lab.
Math lab, that's it. Yeah.
Math lab.
Build your math lab.
If you've got a broken glass tied onto a bow door with extensions for it and Revenge of the Fallen.
So how much is it?
It's 21 times 2 is 40.
So you're hitting me for 42.
No, that's not.
Well, I'm just saying. You know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to call upon the spirit, so there we go. Yeah, it's something like that.
Yeah.
There's a game called Explode Chicken.
It's a little dancing up here out the woods.
I just realized you just complain. I'm like, there's a game called Explode Chicken.
Yeah.
Who cares? It was Tweaker.
We got that and Don't Judge Me and Bronson Hooks that are producing
that. Yeah, we've got those actually for sale on the website.
That is awesome. Again, their website is OniChan.com, right?
OniChanGames.com.
So that is, I am butchering it, so I apologize.
Yeah.
So you're good?
It's my turn. I can't play anything of Fluffenstein or whatever that Flash game was where you played as the kid and jumped on the mouse.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Sorry,
you good?
Yeah.
Where'd your name come from, by the way?
Actually, OniChan goes back to the original board game that we did.
Mm-hmm.
It's a story that he and I have been telling each other for 10 plus years. And it's this Japanese shadowy corporation that oversees this island. And so that's where it comes from.
So
it's supposed to be kind of like Big Brother in Japanese. So that's the octopus and all that stuff. And far-reaching tentacles of OniChan.
There you go.
Far-reaching mini arms.
Mini arms of OniChan.
Oh, no.
The chapel, honestly, is not a bad place to be because I think the only thing I can get you with chapel is broken stained glass. And that's not a real.
Well,
that sounds like it would leave shards because it would hold well, but it would be.
You may not die from the wound, but a couple minutes later, you'll die from the shards hitting your heart.
Alright, so let's go over to the library lab.
Oh,
Yeah, you don't want none of this. Let's hit you with a bottle of acid.
Oh, God.
And that's 10, and then I'm going to inflict double damage. That's 20, so I believe you're dead.
Nope.
You can't do anything. You're dead.
He gets his points.
Yeah, so how many points did I get?
I like this twist that just goes, that that is the movie slap.
The regeneration, yeah.
That is just, you know, oh my God.
Sucking a soul out.
Exactly.
And that's 5.
Yeah,
those
special cards go for
5.
18.
And it's got to be the special person that gets to escape.
All right, so
but I don't feel there's an escape right in this one.
No.
This is coming to the modern turn. Now everybody dies.
I'm going to discard this hell.
If not, let's get it. Hey, so start going up.
Is this dead?
Yeah, hit the minus 10 and the minus 5.
Okay, so you can see there's the button keys. All right, so you're seeing the button keys on here, and it's very, you know, automatically you can just hit 10, and then 5, and death right there. And like I said, they're in development, so like a scream or something else.
Yeah.
Well, I made it to a late knock.
Yay!
Oh, man. Hopefully the boat has somewhere around there.
Alright, so are you good?
Yes.
I want to toss out something. Should have kept picked up. Revenge of the Fall.
Alright, you're at the lake dock, so I'm hitting you in the stomach with a fish gaff hook for 10.
Oh. That's
he is so old.
And see, I'm back up to 40.
I know, yeah, that's what's happening.
I love those souls. They taste so good.
So yeah.
Chainsaw axe bind them together with a spool of wire.
Sure.
Because
that's a common tool. I'm chaxed up.
That sounds like something in those
21.
21?
Yeah.
Remember, your top's 30.
So you can throw more on there, man.
I guess I could. Yeah.
You got some blue.
And I got a floodlight.
There you go.
Remind him.
You also have a strip.
You're using all builds, though, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's two builds.
Yeah. So
it makes it build is the one that everyone
build is the one that everybody uses. Yeah.
So that would be a solid 30.
All right, so you hit me for a solid 30.
So is Slasher an option, or is it like you randomly pull out of the set or something? Like
you randomly pull it. So everybody sits down with a character card, then we flip them over, and somebody at the table is the Slasher.
Okay.
So you don't know who.
10.
Yeah, 19 to 10.
Change your location?
Yeah, change your location. Galley.
Oh, man. And this is why the game played so fast. Once you get it back, it's just back and forth.
It's just back and forth, yeah.
It was just in the garage.
Wait, it finally came back around.
Yeah.
Well, you got hit, you had to change your location. Now, it's your turn also. You can change your location.
Yeah, I'm also probably going to dispose.
You can change his location again?
Well,
because I hit him. That's right.
Yeah,
okay, gotcha.
So, yeah,
oh, that's right, because it's
so
like it went back around.
Location.
Yeah. He's just running everywhere now.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks, because I really moved the galley card to the front. We're almost done, man. I promise.
Oh, you're on.
All right. I've killed off two of them. I got one to go.
Okay. I just keep running. Oh, those are pretty good cards.
Okay, where are you at?
You can change your location. You can
change my location at leg two.
Backwards. Oh,
Josh is falling.
Only I'd known.
Alright, so
I'm I see it. Bad boy.
I'm dumping 9 cards.
Okay.
Oh, man.
I'm going to 1,
not looking good
2,
here.
3, 4, 5, 6. You can see what's going to happen, right?
This is not going to end up
1,
well.
2, 3,
no,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, man. It's been a pleasure. I'm just saying I'm coming at you with barbed wire bat, and I'm going to go ahead get double damage to get out without being attacked. So I just hit you for 20 and killed you.
Go ahead and show your death on camera.
Yeah.
slasher with 19.
All right, so this is 10. This is their slasher win for 19.
Yep. And you know, there might ought to be something
death,
there when everybody else hits death.
Something of a music or something.
Well, what did you guys think?
So, one of the things that I noticed, because it did happen, was...
I did.
I noticed that when I screwed up. I was...
But, okay. So, as soon as you dropped out of it, the locations got messed up.
Yes.
So, that... Technically,
that may have thrown off. Could have thrown off the location thing, yeah.
That's a technical issue.
I will say this, that's the first time in about, four or five times that we played that I won.
Yeah.
As the slasher.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that was really good. It was really good. It made for a long, long game, but it was really the first time I'd won in a long time.
Okay.
Because I usually play as the slasher for some reason. I don't know. People just hate me.
We just started out that way.
It started out that way, so we just stuck with it.
And this is between you two for development for the company.
Yes, absolutely. We started with 3x5 cards and markers, you know. And what we do is we try to go online each week and stream just the development of this game.
The same namesake as your actual channel.
Yes. And here you go. If you want to show a couple of these things, I don't know if you want to put the camera down where we can see it.
I can put it down.
But if you show the, point it down so you can see the thing here. So here's Grommets and Hooks. Okay. This one, like I was saying, basically I just want to pull enough grommets to where I'm happy with it.
Mm-hmm.
So I've got, oops, I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
So I've got 3 grommets.
Hey, guys, last call.
Thank you. Appreciate it. No, we're good.
Appreciate it, ma'am.
Sweet. No worries.
So we've got 3 down here.
I'll have to grab the glasses.
Thank you so much.
Definitely.
And then it would be up to you to pull as many grommets as you could. On your first pull, you grabbed a hook, so I win.
Oh, yeah.
This is basically a game that just sits on a bar top. You know, we're drinking and we're playing this stupid game, and we're just playing pressure luck. Right.
So this is a flash through.
But this is also one of those games that on our website we will be hosting the crowdsourced rules. Okay.
Now I like that crowdsourced rules.
Yeah. Second game is Don't Judge Me. This is also available for sale. Don't Judge Me works like this. It's very, very simple. You don't want to use that one. But you would.
What just happened?
It's more explanation.
Oh, gosh.
So you would get a card, which is a fireman. I would get a card, who's a doctor, and then we each have 3 turns to make our person the worst person.
Oh.
So it just builds on top of each other. So I will tell you a small story, just real quick, about one time that we were playtesting this. We were in a brewery. Mm-hmm. I'm going to put the cards down and show you.
Oh, okay.
We were in a brewery, and one person got some cougars came in. And they were already a little bit inebriated, but we ask them, you know, hey, would you ladies mind playtesting this for us? And we can watch and just see how it plays out. So the ladies got the country singer and the dog breeder. So again, like I said, they have 3 turns to try to make their people the worst people. The lady with the country singer, the first thing she says is, okay, she's dressed like a slut. All right, that's a good start, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because each thing needs to build on each other just to make them worse and worse. The second lady, she says, okay, I got the dog breeder. She sleeps with the dogs. I'm like, okay, lady, that's basically the nuclear option. You know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, what's worse than that? So we go on, and the country singer, I don't know, she did something, whatever. And it was very innocuous what she was saying that the country singer did. We got down to the last turn. And the dog breeder lady, well, the second turn on the dog breeder lady, she says, okay, she sleeps with the dog. Second turn is, it's got to be worse. But she doesn't clean up after. Well, okay, you're just getting in nasty territory at this point.
Yeah.
But we come down to the last turn, and the country singer again, nothing real big. The dog breeder, okay, lady, you've already used, you know, she sleeps with him. She doesn't clean up. So what's worse than that? She thinks for a second. She goes, oh, well, she's a Democrat. So that was like the worst thing she could come up with. Yeah. So that was the worst thing. All right. So here's the third game. And again, all of these are available on our website.
This one is Tweaker. It is a double deck game. It is exactly what you think it is by the name.
He's going to give up on trying to hide it and everything.
Yeah, the whole idea here is to build out your meth lab. And you have to build out your mix. Whoops. Your mix card. You've got three mix cards. You've got five lab cards or equipment cards. And then you've got three crew cards. Mm-hmm. This is one of your crew. There's one of your mix. And I'll show one of the labs. Here's one of the lab cards. So you have to build all those out. Once you get all that built, you win. However, things happen like lung burn, bad cop shows up, nosy neighbor, a snitch, or the worst thing that can happen is the DEA shows up. The DEA shows up, you have to roll over on your crew. If you don't roll over on your crew, the whole game's over for you. So you're not allowed to build your lab anymore.
All right.
So again, that's a double deck game. All our games are fairly cheap. They're on our website. You can buy anything you want. And we appreciate any support you guys give us or any feedback.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully keep watching on Wednesdays. And
can I show you one more thing?
Sure.
Let me show you this. This is another game in development.
This
may be a little more up folks' alley. But this one is...
that's a good one.
Yeah, this one is called There Be Dragons. And in There Be Dragons... I don't know if you can see that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I moved it into place.
In There Be Dragons, one person plays as the dragon, and one person plays as the kingdom. And basically, you go back and forth until one of you kills each other. This is a 15-minute game. Real good for kids or people waiting to play other games, space fillers, stuff like that. It's just going back and forth, subtracting points back and forth. You know, you bite this one, it takes two. You deal this one, it's one damage. You have to build up your health before you can attack somebody and things like that. But it's a really quick, cool game, and it plays really well. So this is another one that we play here sometimes.
Especially
tonight.
When you have the time development on that.
Yeah.
You put some...
It's 15 to 20 minutes, and we've been developing this one for a while. And this is probably, in addition with Slasher, these are the next two that we publish.
And so again, guys, this is... like this. These are these two gentlemen, OniChan... I'm going to ruin again.
You're right.
OniChan, and...
And Jeremy.
Yeah. And Jeremy, just lovely to remember the answer.
Yeah,
Jeremy's like that.
Not here tonight, but yeah.
Call out to Jeremy. You aren't here, you missed the fun. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed this. This will be on YouTube as well. I hope to do more games with these guys or even play myself, but I've enjoyed being... I mean, the stories outlined here are amazing.
Yeah. Every single Wednesday, we're here at King's Landing, and we're streaming our games. We're hoping to play with a ton of people, so anybody that wants to come and play, meet us here at 7 o'clock.
Please come, yeah.
Waco, Texas, King's Landing, Wednesday, 7 o'clock.
Yep. Yep.
Thank y'all very much.
Thank you.
All right. All right, so there we go.
Yep.
I'm just going to kill this out.
I'm going to kill this.
Nice to meet you, man.
Well, nice.
Thanks for playing with us. We really appreciate it.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah.